Hello everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Let's see a man about citizenship, and I'm sure we'll have more philosophizing too. Oh, are we gonna meet... Is that what's-his-face? Pretty boy? I can't remember his name. Too many syllables.
Cassandra!
It is!
I knew you'd be back for more. I can't say it hasn't been on my mind. But alas, we must save it for.
Look at his doofy smile back there.
Whatever you say.
I hate to cut our conversation short, Socrates, but I believe you've talked enough for the both of us. We must find another use for that mouth of yours.
Speak to him long enough, and you may find the smallest hint of knowledge veiled deep behind his enthusiastic advances.
A compliment and an insult in the same sentence. He truly is gifted. You've arrived at the perfect time. I have a friend named Sophanes who wants to become an Athenian citizen, but he needs a bit of help. Your help.
And what do I need to do?
I can't wait to hear why it's my help he needs.
Any Mystios would do, really, but you're my favorite. All you need to do is sign my friend's name on a little list.
Hmm?
There has to be a reason Sophanes can't sign the list himself.
Well, he would, but he isn't nearly as able as you are.
Meaning?
Meaning you have skills he doesn't possess. He'd fail if he tried on his own.
Why?
Why Athens? Surely he's a citizen somewhere else already.
Everyone wants to be an Athenian citizen, even if they don't say so. Sophanes has a mind for politics, but can only participate as a citizen.
I didn't realize you had a list of mercenaries you favor. And I'm at the top?
Of course you are. Although, if you ask nicely, I would happily let you be on the bottom.
This sounds simple. Now tell me why it isn't.
There's the small matter that you'll have to enter the metrum where
what
you're
the heck
not
is a metrum?
And forge his name well enough, of course.
So he's trying to become a citizen illegally. You should have led with that.
I'll try to remember that the next time. The building you're looking for is near the agora. Be safe. Talking in circles may work on others, Socrates, but not on me.
I don't speak in circles or any other shape. You answered one of my questions, and that brought another to mind.
And another.
Are you just gonna... Okay, I guess they're just having a conversation. Socrates, you have a bench literally in front of you. You're touching it, and you sat on the ground. He's a philosopher. What do I know? Why is this a bad place? It's a temple. Temples are allowed. Everyone should be allowed in temples. Let me try to be more stealthy this time. Naturally, this is a building with no entrance except from the front. Okay, those are... How can I get in? Okay, that guy's staring at a wall. I'm sure it's a very interesting wall. I guess I should just knock him out. Oh, he's not knocked out. Whoops. Well, that's not how I wanted this to go.
There. His name's been signed. Time to get back to Alcibiades.
Pardon me. I'm just gonna be leaving. So much for stealth. I don't think you could have stealthed that one. You'd have to interact with someone at least one point. Maybe you could have. Whoa, this is a bad place. Don't want to get seen. That seemed like too easy and too short a mission. I need to increase my sneak attack. How do you do that? The unarmed. Alright, pretty boy. I did it. Akinibiades? Is that his name? Akibiades?
My favorite Alcibiades. Returns.
And with good news, too.
My favorite kind. You did it, then?
Of course I did. Sophanis' name is now on the citizen list.
Perfect! I knew you were the right Mystios for the job.
Oh, okay. Ah, there's more.
Now that you forged my friend's name on the citizens list, there's one more thing that needs to be done.
Anything?
If you told me this needed to be done before, I could have taken care of it already.
Maybe, but this way I get to see you more often.
Just tell me what you need.
Oh, God.
Unfortunately, getting Sofani's name on the list doesn't make him a citizen. He also needs a witness who can validate his citizenship.
So you want me to be the witness?
If only it were that easy. No, there's someone I have in mind. An extremely handsome man by the name of Peros.
I'll find your handsome witness.
Perfect. I knew you'd be willing to help.
There must be a good reason we can't be witnesses.
Of course. The witness must be an Athenian citizen, but it can't be a friend. Be careful with Peros.
All these rules. Oh, you're purple too. You're a cult member. I didn't notice until now.
If there's more after this, I want to know.
No, you
now.
Can't be a cult member because you have side quests.
This should be the last thing.
Unless should? At the end of the side quest line you die.
Time to find Peros.
He's often around the Justice Building on the east side of the Agora.
And I just ask him to help?
Peros needs to say that the parents of Sophanis were both Athenian. How you get him to do it is up to you.
Witness him. Okay. I guess that's a Mad Max reference. Big bronze butt. You're somewhere in that building.
There you are.
So I either need to threaten, bribe, or some other way convince him to say a thing. Although Alcibiades made it seem like he was friends with this guy, so. Why would I need some super convincing?
You tell Theon I'm not giving him any.
Theon?
If he wants to talk to me, he can come himself.
I'm not here about that.
Well, what do you want then?
There's something I need your help with. Well, you'd actually be helping someone else.
That someone sent you tells me it's something I'd be better off avoiding.
You just need to validate a man's citizenship. Alcibiades said it's an easy role for you to play.
Ah, Alcibiades. He is persistent. And who is this man I meant to help?
His name is Sophanis.
Sophanis? I know that name well. I won't help you though, not for him.
Why?
I don't know him. Why don't you want to help?
True Mystios never get all the information up front. Sophanis betrayed his men for Drachmi. He deserves death, not citizenship. Ah, look, it isn't your fault. You didn't know, but now you do.
Do it or I'll make you. I'll pay you to do it. Sophanis doesn't deserve citizenship. I kind of want to go with that one.
You're right. If it's like you say, he doesn't deserve to call himself an Athenian.
I'm glad we can agree. I'm just sorry you had to come all this way to find out.
Let me see how this goes, and then if I don't like it, I may just reload the save, but... So, purple people. A lot of purple in Athens. We got Alcibiades. Cleon wears purple. And Aspasia. Wait. Asp. Like I said before, she has Asp in her name, and that's a snake. Which is the motif... It couldn't be that obvious, right? That she's a cult member? She has purple. She has snake in her name. Huh. That'll be a big told-you-so moment if that ever pans out. I'm curious to see where this goes.
You've returned!
Socrates too, it seems.
Much like you, he just can't seem to stay away. I hope there were no issues.
Paris didn't want to do it. When he told me why, I understood.
I see. Sophanes will be disappointed.
You kept information from me. Information that would have been nice to know.
I believe people like Sophanes deserve second chances. I didn't think what he did mattered to you.
Next time, let me decide what matters to me.
Understood. I should give Sophanes the news.
Do not bad citizens do harm to their neighbors and good citizens good? Is it possible to tell if someone will be good or bad without first
giving them a philosophy trap.
Chance?
Person isn't the same forever. Someone bad can become good.
But is the inverse not also true? Someone considered good can then become bad. How can we predict someone's actions now, let alone in the future?
You can't.
We can't. One thing I've learned is people are unpredictable. It's what makes my job so hard sometimes.
If what you say is true, we can either hope we are right and that people will be good, or limit risk by not giving people like Sophanes a chance. I wonder, then, if bad actions can reverse good, or good actions can reverse bad. Perhaps we can speak on that another time.
Oh, God.
Thank the gods.
Yeah. Mace of Justice. Are we just done with Alcibiades? Is that it with him? Oh, wait, hello. We continue the Socrates quest line, I guess. Again, it'll be faster just to run there instead of warp. If the horse ever gets here, but let's see. I don't know why they made the horse has to go slow in cities. It's so annoying. But... don't mind me coming through the giant flaming... well, it's not giant, but a large flaming horse made of brimstone. Sorry, pup. God, everything in Greece is just mountains. It's all mountains all the time. It doesn't seem fun to navigate. Like, if I wasn't playing as a crazy mountain climbing with her bare hands... Superwoman. It would be very, very time consuming to get around anywhere. Like, imagine if you just played the game without ever climbing. That kind of weird challenge to introduce on yourself.
I call that profession the lapdog. I wonder how many scraps Hermipos has received from Cleon's table.
Oh, you guys are fusing together?
Hermipos has gone too far, Socrates. Pericles gave everything to Athens. Yet, we must still hear of Cleon's greatness.
Aristophanes, have you not done seemly things to Hermipos?
How dare you compare me to that man? His plays are a nuisance.
So I guess this quest line, we're going back to all the people we met from the parties.
Mine are for a clever audience.
The same audience you judge. Should it not be clever enough?
Careful, Socrates, else I make you a character in one of my plays. Do you agree with Socrates that Hermippus should say what he wants?
Socrates.
They're only words. Hermippus should be able to say what he wants.
No matter what he says. What if he devoted his life to slandering you? Not just in Athens, but throughout the land.
Saying what he wants doesn't mean he would escape my spear.
Then everything we say has a consequence, even if we are allowed to say it. An intriguing thought, wouldn't you agree?
If you have such an issue with Hermippus, why not do something about it yourself?
I'd like to, but I haven't been able to find him. Maybe you'd have better luck.
Okay. It can't be that hard to find Hermippus.
That's what I thought as well. Maybe he's afraid I'll find him.
I don't think anyone would ever be afraid of you.
Once Hermippus is in front of you, what are you going to say?
I'm not entirely sure yet, but I promise you, it will be a grand spectacle.
Mm-hmm. It almost sounds like you're jealous of Hermippus.
Ha! Me? Envious of him?
You?
Making someone sad is easy, but making someone laugh takes true skill and talent.
I agree with that, actually.
Wherever I'll find him.
I hope you do. His residence would be a good place to start.
Now I realize why you look so weird to me. Your head is like too big for the size of your body. You have skinny little scraggly limbs and an enormous fat head. Of course, everything is just on the other side of the city here. Let's see. Let's call the horse. Really, 29 meters away. You couldn't spawn him maybe 2 meters away instead? Horse, where are you going? Where are you going? What are you doing, horse? Which one was Hermippus? Was he one of the guys at the party? Was he the one that was kind of off to the left and unpleasant?
Doesn't look like Hermippus is here. I should take a look around.
This is going to be a restricted zone? Doesn't look like it. Oh, yes it is. Is he out? No, he's not out. Come on. Bonk, 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 bonk. Super bonk. Little overkill. I better take this guy out too before he becomes a problem. Punch. I guess because these guys are all level 50, that's why I can't instantly knock them all out. Okay, so now I look for clues. Oops. There's guards everywhere. Why can't she climb that? Are you fucking kidding me?
Mask from the cult of Cosmos? Hermippus must be a member.
Really? Well, that's interesting. Level 50 guard with a golden tag? Nothing.
What's that noise?
Let me get this guy out of the way. That might be something there, or that might just be a... someone seeing me? What was that? How did they see me? I call bullshit and shenanigans. Alright, Camaros. It's cute. If you put up your stance, I'm just gonna knock your ass out. Ooh. Such meaty thuds. Here, Sparklies. It's all on the rooftops?
This is a lot of money for someone like Hermipus. Explains his residence, at least.
I basically just have to keep checking all the lootables, and then it'll eventually... Somewhere up there? It'll eventually narrow it down. I don't understand where it's telling me to look. Up here, maybe? It seems like everything might just be on the roofs. Ah!
Looks like Cleon made notes for Hermipus on his play. Everyone's a writer.
Well, isn't that interesting? Oh, I can't even fast travel because I'm in a red zone. Okay. I'm just gonna fast travel because I hate this. I hate traveling through this city. It's too big. Okay, fellers. I've learned things. Come on with this loading.
What is it? I couldn't find Hermipus. But I did find out something about him. He's a member of the Cult of Cosmos.
Then it's no wonder he attached himself so closely to Cleon. Discrediting Pericles.
Is Cleon just gonna end up being the head?
Hermipus and the cult, I'd imagine.
The sage, that's what they're called.
Hermipus is definitely a problem.
Do you still believe he should say what he wants, Socrates?
I know not what I think, nor what I know.
Yes, you deserve a play of your own.
What is a leader? Hides behind the walls he built himself.
You
Send
were the guy,
fire,
and you were slime.
A sickness, but bring me justice for my city.
Oh, and you're just right over there. Oh, ain't that swell. Oh my god, and there's more. Let's go kill him real quick. Which branch is he? Oh, he's this one. Still don't know what's going on with that guy. So that's a woman. This one's a man. So this is the Delian. This is the Peloponnesian. This is the bloodline. What do I know about this lady? Mystic, absent, ancient ruins, and Chios. Spine in a shadow in an agora. Involved in Athenian politics, the sage is a demagogue, targets free thinkers. Oh, that's definitely Cleon, right? Great wealth, sage is afraid to look weak within the cult. There's a woman, longs for freedom, is planning to herald in a new era. So, okay, that's not very descriptive. She has general supervillain ambition. Oh, it's that. Maybe Cleon isn't a sage. He might just be one of the members. He might not even be a member, but I'm telling you, people with purple. Although Alcibiades wasn't purple, so. Or was purple, and. He doesn't seem like he was a member, was he? Oh Okay, so he's just up there then, huh? This dude writes plays. He can't be that strong, right? Oh yeah, he's not strong at all. Why can't I... It's doing the weird thing where it's like... glitched out. Okay, one of the problems, there's soldiers there. This guy? Hold still for me. Excuse me? And no one saw a thing. Wait, where was the leader? Or not the leader, but the... Yeah, he has purple gear. I stab at thee. Ugh.
Good riddance, bad fish.
Venom gloves, cool. Okay, I've learned more about this person. The sage is named Nyx. Owns a quarry and a slave operation in Attica. Well, this quarry was up here, right? No. Oh, right, I have the... Yeah. Well, let me just keep doing stuff for Socrates, because apparently that... This, his questline might be... leading me to more cult members? I don't know. Either way, I'd say that's enough for this episode, so thanks for joining me. Come back, I'll have the next step up real soon, but until then, bye.